हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक अगेन इन योर जीके क्लास। आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर गुड। लेट्स स्टार्ट टुडेज सेशन। बट बिफोर दैट आई वुड लाइक टू आस्क यू सेम क्वेश्चन। हैव यू डन योर होमवर्क व्हाट आई गेव यू इन द लास्ट वीडियो? गुड। आल्सो सेंड द पिक्चर्स। डोंट फॉरगेट टू सेंड द पिक्चर्स ऑन व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप। लास्ट टाइम व्हाट आई टॉट यू इन द वीडियो, वी लर्न two chapters and one beyond topic. Do you remember that? Yes, in the last video we learned about the great inventions in chapter 33 and about the pollution in the chapter 34. Do you remember about the pollution, what I told you, you know, to prevent the pollution? Okay, and also we learned about the important festivals that you are celebrating every year. Now what are we going to learn today? We are going to learn today Unit 8, Our World, in which we are going to learn different types of topics. But today we are going to learn three of their chapters. What are they? They are chapter 35, 36 and 37. In which chapter 35 is about the country flag, chapter 36 is about the languages, and chapter 37 is about the festivals of the world. So before starting, I would like to say you that everyone take out your books and open the chapter 35 in your book. Note down the date, classwork in good handwriting. I hope you have opened chapter 35 already. Good. Now, before starting, I would like to ask you a few questions. Will you give me the answer correctly? Good. Okay, tell me one thing. Do you know what is our national flag? Every year you see? Yes, good. What do we call it? Can you tell me the name of our national flag? Good. Yes, tricolor is our national flag. How many colors are there in our national flag? Do you remember? Yes, there are three colors are in our national flag. Do you know every country have their own flag? So today we are going to learn about their flags in our chapter 35. What is this? 35 country and flags. So let's read what is given in the red line. Every country has a unique national flag. Identify the name of the country with the help of the picture of its flag. So here are the pictures given of the national flags. We have to recognize them and write their names. Will you do it? Good. So let's do it together. Number one. Can you see? Whose flag is this? Which country is? Can you remember? There are three colors with one circle spikes. Yes, this is our tricolor. So we will write here India. So this is our flag. So we will write here India. Next one is given here. It has also three colors in the portrait shape. Can you identify from which country it is related? Yes, it is related to France. So we will write here France. Let's come to next one. Can you identify this picture? There is also some cross, red cross and blue stripes. Can you identify which country's flag is this? Yes, this is the flag of United Kingdom. So we will write here United Kingdom. Let's come to number four. Can you see this picture? This flag has also green and red stripes in the portrait form and it has an eagle in the middle. Can you identify which country's flag is this? Yes, this is the flag of Mexico. So we will write here Mexico. Let's come to the next one. Can you identify this flag? It has green cloth and with yellow combination, has a circle in the middle. Can you identify which country's flag is this? Yes, this is the flag of Brazil. So we will write here Brazil. Let's come to the next one. Number 6. Can you identify which country's flag is this? It has also blue and red strips under the white strip. Can you identify? Yes, this is the flag of Russia. So we will write here Russia. So these are the flags we learned today. But there are many countries in all over the world. They have different types of flags. But we learned 6 flags today. I hope you will remember them. Now pause the video and fill the exercise correctly in the book with the good handwriting. I hope you have noted down the work in the good handwriting. Now let's come to the next chapter. Our next chapter is chapter 36, which is about the languages. But before starting, I would like to ask you, have you noted down the classwork and date at the above of the page in the good handwriting? Good. Now, tell me one thing. How do you express your thoughts to others? Means how do others understand what do you want to say? Yes, by speaking. Okay, tell me one other thing, that how do you speak? How does the other person understand you're speaking? Yes, through your language. So there are many different types of languages all over the world spoken by the people. So today we are going to learn some of them in the chapter 36. Will you do it together? Good. Let's read what is given in the red line. Language is an important part of a country's culture and history. Today there are many languages spoken all around the world. Match the language with the country where they are spoken. So we have to match them. Let's start together. Number 1. What is given here? Russia. So do you know which language is spoken in the country Russia? Can you identify? Maybe you can got a hint. Good. Russia is the country where Russian is spoken. So where is Russian written? You have to match it to Russia. So Russian is spoken in the Russia. Number 2, India. You are living in India. I hope you know very well which language is spoken mostly in our country. Yes, Hindi. So we will match Hindi to the India. Let's come to next one, number 3, France. Do you know which language is spoken in France? You can got the hint? Yes, French is spoken in the France. Let's come to the number 4, Korea. Do you know which language is spoken in Korea? Yes, Korean is spoken in the Korea. Number 5, Turkey. Can you tell me which language is spoken in Turkey? Can you identify? Good. Turkish is spoken in Turkey. So we will match Turkey with the Turkish. Number 6, Spain. Can you tell me which language is spoken in Spain? Yes, Spanish is spoken in Spain. So we will match them together. Number 7, Germany. Can you tell me which language is spoken in Germany? Yes, German is spoken in Germany. So we will match German with the Germany. Number 8, United Kingdom. Do you know which language is spoken in United Kingdom? Can you identify? Yes, which one is left? English. So English is spoken in United Kingdom. What is written in the blue line? For the astronauts going to the International Space Station, ISS, it is mandatory to know Russian. So if you want to become an astronaut, so you have to know about the Russian language. Okay, so these are the languages we learned today in this chapter. But there are many languages all over the country are spoken. And many people tried to learn all of them, but they learned a few. So now you have to pause the video and match all the languages with their country. I hope you have done them in the good handwriting. Good. Now let's come to next one. What is our next one chapter? Festivals of the world. Do you know there are many festivals are celebrated all over the country? But before that, I would like to ask you a few questions. Will you give the answers? Pretty good. What do you do on Holi? Yes, you play colors on Holi. Okay, tell me. What do you do on Eid? Yes, you offer namaz and eat sevaiyas. Number 3, can you tell me what do you do on Christmas? Yes, you celebrate Christmas by decorating the Xmas tree. Do you know there are also many festivals are celebrated all over the world, which are famous all over the world? So today we are going to learn about them, a few of them in this chapter. So let's read what is given in the red line. We all love festivals, don't we? Festivals are celebrated by people across the world. Identify the name of the country with the help of the clue box given below. So we have to identify the names of the country where these festivals are celebrated. Number 1. La Tomatina. In this festival, people throw tomatoes on each other purely for fun. Means they throwing the tomatoes. So, can you identify in which country do we celebrate this festival? Yes, in the Spain. So, we celebrate this festival in the Spain. We will write here Spain. Number 2. Diwali. Do you know about Diwali? Yes. It is celebrated to commemorate Lord Ram's return to Ayodhya. On this day, Lord Ram returned to Ayodhya. That's why they are celebrating Diwali. So, in which country this is celebrated? Yes, in our country, India. So, what will you write? India. Number 3. Lantern Festival. Let's read what is clues given for the country. People send thousands of lanterns into the sky to celebrate the end of the Chinese New Year celebration. There is your biggest hint. Can you identify? Yes, in Taiwan, people send thousands of lanterns into the sky to celebrate the end of the Chinese New Year celebrations. Okay, number 4. In this festival, people wear masks and cloths to scare others. Can you identify which festival is this? Yes, this is Halloween. In the Halloween, people wear scared masks so they can scare others. Can you tell me in which country do we celebrate this festival? Yes, in USA. So these are the festivals which are celebrated all over the world. I hope you have learned them. Now what you have to do, you have to pause the video and note them in the good handwriting at your book. But before that, there is also one blue hint. What is given here? La Tomatina is the world's biggest food fight festival in which people throw tomatoes to each other. Okay, now pause the video and note down the answers in good handwriting. Now let's discuss what is your today's homework. Your today's homework is this. You have to revise all the chapters again and you have to write 4 festivals' name that you learned today in your notebook also, with their country. I hope you will do this in the good handwriting. Okay, we will meet in the next video again. Till then, take care. Goodbye.